When I first released our white foundation, the public was greatly confused. No one really understood why it existed or what it was used for until I explained it could be a staple in makeup artistry. And that built an insanely talented community on my page of people who do cosplay, theater makeup, traditional goth makeup, and so on.